if you've got TikTok, Instagram, or Twitter, follow this, this, and this, because I'm going to be doing a Q&A next week, and I want as many questions as I could possibly get in that goddamn Q&A. Or you could just put them below in the comments section if that's easier. Don't know. We'll find out. Now, let's get on to the video. So, you're new to lifting, or you don't have a gym. How do you gain muscle? Let's find out. So, if you're below 18, then likelihood of you having access to a gym is fairly low, or if you're below 16, even more so. So what I'd recommend is, if you're below 16 and you don't have access to a gym and you don't have resistance equipment or anything like that, you might just need to stick to like bedroom workouts. Now, what might these workouts include? Well, I got a whiteboard. Start off with, you're gonna be wanna doing full body workouts 100% if you're at home, because you don't have enough equipment to use for different days, right? Like leg day or chest or whatever. You don't have that kind of equipment. So we're gonna split this into two bits. Number one is gonna be training. Number two is gonna be nutrition. If you are in the 16-year-old range, then you're gonna wanna be doing full body workouts. If you're only gonna be doing like light, so you're not gonna be pushing yourself to do AMRAPs, as many reps you can, any kind, that kind of stuff, then ideally you're looking at 3 to 4 times a week. And I completely forgot how to spell light, so let's put a T over. Jeez, I can't, I'm not left-handed. 2 to 3, if you're gonna be doing medium to heavy. So let's say you're doing heavy workouts, so like you're gonna be doing going to AMRAP, fully exhausting yourself, dying, I'd recommend twice. Anything over that, you're gonna be fatigued. Now, calories. So in terms of calories, don't worry about doing anything, purely because you're new to lifting, you'll see growth immediately. Or not lifting, exercise, you'll see growth immediately. Increasing your calories will only kind of just bring you down and put on some extra weight on you. If you want to, go for it. I don't think you need to. You can just do a simple like recomposition, which is, you might as well do it while you got the chance. So we've got minus 16, now let's go between 16 to 18. Okay, I've swapped sides because this size is easier for me to write on because I'm right-handed. So, featuring the ring light. So you're over 16, you've now got access to a gym, what should you do? If we're looking for hypertrophy, I'd recommend 2 push-pull legs programs along with 1 rest day in between. So PPL, push-pull legs, rest. Rest day, very bloody important. Do not skip them. Pretty please. Pretty please, just don't. So push-pull legs, so that would be push, chest, shoulders, triceps, pull, back, biceps, traps, legs. Legs. Because that's enough to kill you in one workout. Now, rest day, active rest day, inactive rest day, I don't give a shit. I play American football on my rest days, which works. You can either do 2 splits. You can do this one, or you can do this one here, which is a push-pull legs, upper-lower split. So, again, chest, shoulders, tries, back and buys, legs, back and buys and traps, legs. And then all of these two put together is upper, and then lower is legs with abs. Because I like to torture myself. Now, in terms of calories, if you are just starting to lift and you're literally brand new, you've never set foot in the gym before, again, do this. Just consume your normal calories. Don't add anything extra. It's fucking pointless. Just don't. If you've been lifting for more than 1 to 2 years or 1.5 years, this way we're going to have to start looking at upping your calories, big boy. You're not a newbie anymore. You know what you're doing. I'm sorry. You're going to have to go into calorie surplus. Whether it's 500 calories, 1,000 calories, I'd recommend do 500. Don't go 1,000. You'll get fat as fuck. Anything between 200 to 500 would be super lean and super slow. Completely up to you if you want to do it, but I'm not saying 499 will be slow. Don't give me any of that shit, but yes, it will be. Now, Yeah, so that's kind of the consensus of what you should be doing. I was also planning on showing you guys my kind of personal, I want to say split, but it's not really a split, my training program and nutrition starting June 1st, but I'll be doing that next week because I don't have the time. I've actually got to be at work in about an hour and 40 minutes. So I'm going to go make some food, shove my face in food, get fat, and then I'm going to go off to work and have fun. But as we said, follow those, you'll be fine. Follow this if you're under 16, follow this if you're over 16. Thank you guys for watching, I hope you've enjoyed. If you have, do drop a like, comment your question for next week, and do subscribe. And I'm not going to say the notification bell because I'm not cringy as yet. But thank you guys for watching, I hope you've enjoyed. I'll see you next week. Where are you now?